hurts you to live, and you have a huge pain in the spot behind your ribs where it hurts you to breathe, hurts you to think, hurts you to leave, and your heart just sinks. One more puff, one more drink, one more bet, one more thing, and no matter what you do, the pain won't shrink. And before you blink, everything's out of sync, and you question your purpose like a pen with no ink, like a knife that can't cut, a guitar with no strings, like you're too strong to break, but you're feeling on the brink of exhaustion. When exercise caution, you're feeling so off, then you're fighting with your boss and feeling hopeless and helpless, just can't help it. Glock to the brain, hair cock like clam clip. God, please take away the pain for the sluggers. Every time she's breathing, it feels like she's breathing. She's coughing and wheezing, drunk for no reason, puffing on the weed ends, only 18, son. Plus, every night she cries and she don't know why. Barely left high school and she's ready to die. And the pain in her voice can make a thug wanna cry. She said, listen in the pockets, what keeps her alive. Told her, keep her head up and baby, don't cry. I told her, close her eyes, I told her, make a wish and believe you can achieve if you persist. And she looked in my eyes, what she said to me was this: let me paint a picture, let me paint it, I insist. Paintbrush eraser, canvas my wrist. My words didn't phase, I'm losing her quick. Shorty feel like she breathing, she bleeding so sick.